Get ready this spring to get
Jefferson
clean.